It was 10 years ago. I don't know what I was thinking. I knew I liked Rex. I loved him as a brother, and he was dear to me. And I also got to know him, and I understood that we all have our struggles and our challenges, and we were sharing each other about our struggles to one another. And I thought, hey, maybe I could share my solution with him, and my solution was God, and how God shed light on every part of my life. I explained to him Christ, I explained to him sin, I explained to him death, and I explained to him the consequence.
And about going to hell, that caught my attention. I was very surprised that a friend would actually tell me that. That's why I wanted to investigate. I got curious, and when he showed me the door to find out more, I went for it.
I guess I invited you to the Alpha course, and he fervently came, he and his wife Charlotte.
It's not only through one course that I was convicted. Through Rex, he invited quite a number of friends to Alpha course, and going together with them helped me to understand more about God and who Jesus is.
One day he invited me to Alpha course. When I was there, he's always accompanying me, yeah, throughout the whole Alpha course. Yeah, so I enjoyed the time being with Rex. Going through the Alpha course, I came into cell.
Because I've been part of this cell group and I've seen how I have grown, I have also invited some of my really close friends to join us in the cell group.
Owen, who's my secondary school junior and her childhood friend, invited us. We have a similar group of friends to share and to discuss Christ. One of the things that we are going to do next year is also to purpose to bring certain of our friends to church.
Encourage more people, more of our friends to join us and integrate, and hopefully sooner or later, like, more of us can come to cell together and know God.
If I could be courageous and I could speak up for what I stand for any other matters, politics, sports, family, why not for what I truly believe in my religion and my faith? If a man called Jesus can walk that road down to Calvary and to be crucified on that cross, what is 1 minute of my time to tell somebody what God has done for them? Nothing in comparison. So I look to God, I look to Jesus, and I see what He has done for me. And I realize that this is the least I could do. It's the least I could do to tell people about